And your story in particular deals with an agreement between three colleagues.
Right, three friends that have an agreement about what their kind of deathbed wish should be or can be. And they have this agreement between themselves that they can only fulfill this wish when all of them agree the situation is grave enough. It's a serious enough situation. You know, so you don't go out and just do your deathbed wish whenever you're feeling down. So this call is kind of showing their discussion about, is it the right time?
It's kind of like a play on the old the bet type trope you see in TV shows and sitcoms, but has like a different feel to it. It's really interesting. What prompted this story?
To be honest, it's part of my life because I have a wish for my deathbed. I used to be a lawyer before I became a filmmaker, so I'm into contracts. So you can, when you watch Protocol, you can see I have a legal background. But I also have all sorts of deathbed wishes that I'm saving for later. And one of them is actually in the episode. So for those of you that will watch it, know that one of them, I will not say which one it is right now, but one of them is based exactly on my life.
So we gotta pick and choose and find out which one's which.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to watch this a few times to find out if I can guess which one it is.